performers.
So we're gonna feature Jesse Milnes here on another one. And, he's got his finger picks on. This is a good sign. Tell him about the song.
Does anybody know who John Cephas and Phil Wiggins?
Yes.
Oh, this is
shooting up here.
When I was they were a great blues duo. John Cephas unfortunately died a couple years ago, but Phil's still around. But they were a great traditional blues singers.
They're from
Louisiana.
The Piedmont area of Virginia. And this is a tune that I learned from one of their albums.
Thank you.
Jesse's about to record that in an album. Hasn't quite happened yet. The album might be out by Christmas time. We'll see.